how long do we let this go on? Do we pity this animal? Maybe we have the cleanest windows in the neighborhood.